I think that I am very, very determined, and that I have read very much about the climate crisis, and I know what it means. And I, no one is doing anything, nothing is happening. So then I guess I have to do something, and that is my moral duty to do what I can. And I want to be able to, when I grow older, to look back and say I did what I could do back then.